I'm going to show you how to send an email from Excel with copying another piece of your worksheet as the attachment, saving it as the attachment as a PDF, and then deleting the PDF that you've saved. So here I have my name and my email address, and the subject is my invoice number. So on sheet, the second sheet, I called it invoice, and I have just downloaded a template from the templates that are available to you in Excel. Now, I would like to send my customer the top half of this invoice to about here. I don't want the bottom half because that's more company information. So I'd just like to send the top half of this as my PDF. And so let me show you how I did this. What we've done is I've defined all my variables here. I'm starting with X2 because I have heading rows. Do while cells X1 equals does not equal blank. In my description, I will include my code, but I will not be able to use this not equal to. I will put it in as words not equal to. Set Outlook app, you create Outlook app, and then we're doing all the rest. And set my attachments, Outlook mail attachments. Then path. So I've defined my path as a place on my computer that I'd like to save these. Here it is here, path, documents, statements, okay. Subject name, e-address is my email address. Subject is basically your invoice number. First name is going to be my name. Worksheets, invoice, dot activate. So we're looking, now we're going to look at the invoice number. Name equals worksheets, invoice, range, C1 dot value. So that's where my 44455 is. And worksheets, invoice, range A1 to F27 select. So I've selected just the cells that I want to send the customers. Selections export as fixed file format type XL type PDF. File name equals path and name equals PDF. And I've defined file name equals name plus PDF. Attachment equals path, which is my path up here, plus the file name. Okay, so now to set up my email, I'm doing Outlook mail, the two address, and then no carbon copy, no blank carbon copy. The subject is my email, is my invoice number, Outlook mail, and I've just said body, first name, carriage return, please find your statements attached, then best regards. And so then I say my attachments add, and Outlook display items, and last row equals last row plus one, and go to address, and it would go through the loop if there was more than one email add there. Now set Outlook, when we're done the loop here, it says set Outlook equals nothing, set Outlook mail item equals nothing, and then I say kill attachments, meaning that we don't want to have this file saved because we've already got a copy of it on our worksheet. So let me go F8 through this code. So now it's going to save it. So now let's open up our file folder, and there we have our invoice number saved temporarily onto this statements here. And so let's continue through the code. And so it's going to loop through. Okay, so let me show you what my email looks like. I have this, and it has my PDF attachment here. It has my subject there, and best regards. Now, let me go through the code completely. And so I'll F8, keep going, and it's going to loop, and there's nothing there. So it's going to, and now I've got Outlook mail, nothing. Outlook mail item, and then I say kill attachment. Okay, let's F8, and let's bring up back up my directory, and I have no more copy of that file that we have sent on this email. So that is how you send a copy of your sheet. send a copy to your sheet by email, you delete the file before you go on to the next one. Please subscribe.